This video clip presents the changes in the user interface of the work environment. These enhancements result in a more logical accessing process and easy flowing work in accordance with the other features. Let's see the changes in detail. A new menu command exists now to change the work environment profile. You can directly select from the predefined profiles by activating the Options, Work Environment, Apply Profile menu command. Previously, this option could only be accessed through a longer method using the Options, Work Environment, Work Environment Profiles menu command, opening its panels with the profiles to select and to apply. Finally, you had to click OK to activate the changes and to proceed. Another enhancement in the work environment is that the previous mouse constraints and methods, as well as the guidelines panel, have been removed and simplified. Guidelines settings can now be found on the new Input Constraints and Guides panel. The Imaging Calculation panel has been renamed Model Rebuild Options as another change in the work environment. This panel also has a new option, namely the Background Updating. The Background Updating option has three available variations, such as Enabled. This control enables ARCHICAD to take advantage of the unused capacity of the processor to build up different model views in advance. The background processing also utilizes your hardware more efficiently. Because the background updating keeps open model windows up to date, it enables you to switch among different views faster. Enabled when device is plugged in. This is a power-saving mode recommended for mobile devices. It automatically suspends background updating when the device is not connected to an external power source. The background processing will be enabled again once you plug the device in. Disabled. In this case, no background updating will take place. In addition, the status bar of your ARCHICAD window provides feedback on the background processing. By clicking on the status bar icon, you can access and change the three background updating options, like enabled, enabled when device is plugged in, or disabled. The Auto Rebuild Model View control was formerly located on the More Options panel. Now it can be found in the Model Rebuild Options panel. If the Update Auto Rebuild Model Viewpoints Continuously checkbox is checked, ARCHICAD will continuously rebuild the sections, elevations, interior elevations of the Auto Rebuild model type to reflect your edits while you work in the viewpoint. Please note that in large projects, this may cause slowdowns. In the event this happens, try unchecking this box. As a result, auto-rebuild viewpoints will be rebuilt only when you reopen the window or use the rebuild command from the context menu. Finally, one more change is that the Palette Schemes group has been renamed Workspace Schemes. Besides the new name, the Scheme Options panel is unchanged and has the same content as before.